Hi everyone, Dr. Rowe here at Spine Care in St. Joseph, Michigan. In this quick animated video, I want to go over the effects of a pinched nerve in the cervical spine, its most likely cause, and why it might be the reason for your pain, numbness, or tingling in your neck, shoulders, arms, or hands. So to begin with, let's take a look at the cervical spine. It's comprised of 7 bony segments. In addition, there are cartilage paddings with a gel-like center between the bony segments called spinal discs. So I'll add the layer right here so you can see where the spinal discs are, right through here. The discs themselves act as shock absorbers and stabilizers of the spine and allow for fluid joint movement. The most likely cause of a pinched nerve is due to a disc herniation, or the outward bulging of the gel-like material from the disc. Herniations commonly are the result of traumatic accidents, such as a whiplash injury from an auto accident, or the slow degeneration of the disc from cervical degenerative disc disease. A herniation will bulge out and finally make contact with a spinal nerve, usually on the most damaged part of the disc. This is why it is common to have one-sided pain. A pinched nerve usually presents as sharpshooting pains, but can also cause tingling, numbness, and even muscle strength loss over the areas where the affected nerve travels. If you are suffering from a pinched nerve, we are here to help. We've seen and helped many patients in the St. Joseph, Michigan area get relief without the need for risky drugs or surgery. Please call us today if you need relief from a pinched nerve in the neck. Thanks for watching, and if you like the video, please give us a like or a thumbs up.